How will the Predator movie end? So I've been thinking what type of ending we are going to get in the Predator movie, which is being directed by Shane Black. Now, if we look at the previous endings that included the Predator character, we have the first movie, Dutch survived and killed a jungle hunter. Then in Predator 2, Harrigan survived and killed a city hunter. He also got to meet the Lost Predator hunting party along with the leader Greyback. In this encounter, Harrigan received a flintlock pistol as a reward for defeating a skilled predator in combat. And in Predators, Royce and Isabel both survived as they teamed up and killed the Berserker Predator in the end. But the other two super predators also died. This story was later expanded in the comic books, where Royce was given predator armor and weapons by a Yautja. And if we look at the first AVP movie, all three predators died, but at the end, Lex would meet the clan they belonged to. She saw the predator mothership and the leader, which was an ancient predator. She was then given a predator combi stick as a reward for fighting alongside a predator and defeating a queen alien. And in AVP Requiem, the wolf predator fought alone to control the xenomorph outbreak. He eventually killed a pred alien, but also died in the process. So this got me wondering what type of ending we're going to get in The Predator. Will we get a typical ending with the humans surviving and all the predators dying? Or will Shane Black surprise us and give us something new? Like, for example, one or more humans surviving alongside another predator. And after their mission is complete, they would exchange tokens of battle as a way of thanking each other in fighting together against a greater evil. And if this happens, would this finally lead to the human predator idea that was seen in the comic books? Now, I feel as if these endings are predictable when it comes to the predator because they always seem to die. And for once, I want to see something different. And what about an ending where only the predator survives after overcoming all its adversaries? Does mankind always have to be the winning species in these movies? And what if the last surviving predator goes on to become a better hunter and he returns in a future movie, or he is referenced in some way? I want a different type of ending, and maybe something that is left open for a sequel. So, what type of ending would you like to see in this upcoming Predator movie by Shane Black? Let me know your ideas in the comments section. To see more content around the Predator universe, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. My name is Carlos, and I'll see you in the next video.